Waterloo police identified the man killed in a shooting last weekend. It happened Saturday at East 4th Street and Mulberry Street. Police say 45-year-old Mahiram Johnson of Waterloo was shot. He died at the hospital. Police have not announced any arrest. Anyone with information is asked to call Waterloo Police or Cedar Valley Crime Stoppers.